We're on.
Are we on yet?
Hey okay. Guys, this is Kato from Strava.com. Got my boys back here, Daniel, Tucci, Mitch, and Georgie boy.
Yeah,
we're at
baby.
The SARTS right here. We're at the Angelo's Cavern, whatever you want to call it. Angelis? Angie's?
Restaurant.
Angelo's?
Angie's List.
Angie's List. No, what is it?
Angela's.
Angela's Country Restaurant Store. We're parked here. We're going to be doing the SARTS right now. We're going to be doing up and down. And today is Saturday, July 21st, and I hope you guys enjoy it. See you on the trails.
Let's do it, boys.
Let's do it, boys. Let's go. We're out of here.
No, I've never done this.
Whoop, whoop. This is the country store right here. And it's about 8:15 to 8:30 in the morning, Saturday, July 21st. SARTS, Santiago, what is this? Santa Ana Truck Trail.
Yeah, they will help you.
Because I have allergy camera and I have trouble breathing.
Yeah.
I think it would help me.
Right. It's cheap. They're at Costco.
They're at Costco?
Yeah.
What are they called?
Major Strip. Breathe Right is what they call it.
Breathe Right. Do you have allergies or do you feel for the heck of it?
No, I've actually been nosing 2 years ago. I don't breathe real well. I'm just saying.
Can you notice the difference in the
business? Oh, yeah.
Double white. Okay, now we're gonna go here. Up to that peak on Singl.
Okay, sounds good to me. Check it out. Look at that view. Singl Trail. Here we go, boys. Beginning of the SARTS Santiago River Trail Singl Trail, heading down 10 miles of this. Wow, we got 10 miles of this. Check it out. Wow, this is awesome. We got Daniel Jordan in front of me. Got George Logan behind us. We got Mitch and Stefano, Steve, also known as Tucci. Tucci. Yeah, this is nice. About 75 right now in the shade. Out there it's probably about 80 or so. But so far we got some shade here with the trees, which is nice. We've got about 10 miles of, I guess, climbing. Then we'll be heading down 10 miles, so it's a total of 20 miles we're going to be doing today, up and down, up and back. You can take a shuttle, which is parking at the top, and riding down. But we're going to be going up and down. Now check out the view. This is nice. Yeah, boy! Again, this is Kato on Strava.com. If you want to check me out, Kato Leon on Strava.com. You can also check out my other videos on YouTube. Just do a search for Kato.com and you'll find me. My YouTube name is My Flavor Flav. Yeah, boy! That's kind of corny. Anyway. Wow, this is nice. But we do have some climbing coming up, I hear. This is the first time I've actually done this, so I don't know exactly what to expect. But here it's one of the nicest rides in Orange County, or at least San Bernardino, I think that's where we are. We're very close to Big Bear. We're on the opposite side of the Big Bear Ridge from the lake. Came up the 38 highway to get to here. From Orange County took about an hour and a half just to get here. So it's not that far actually. Big Bear is about 2 hours from where we are. Pass me. I'll let you pass so I can videotape your... We got Tooch here. Tight buns of steel. Tight Toochy. I call him Tight Tush Tooch. Ha ha. Right here.
Yeah, he's right behind me. Georgie!
Woo woo! Woo woo!
That's the Kato call.
Gotta love it. Catch up to those boys. Check it out, check it out, check it out. So far, this is definitely worth the hour and a half ride up here. Nice single trail, clean. Got the trees, so it's nice and cool, at least so far. Definitely worth it. It'd actually be really nice climbing out of here. Climbing up, it's nice and clean. Not technical. Maybe a little bit. But at least it's cool. The only problem is if you're not going fast enough up a hill, the bugs will catch up to you, those little flies. And I know they're out here because they were, as we were just leaving from the car to start the ride, they were, flies around, so they're out here. You just gotta move at least 6 miles per hour, at least, or five at least, to outdistance them. I was actually thinking of buying a net to put around my head. It doesn't take up much space. I'm gonna keep the gnats away, but so far no gnats because we're moving nicely. Pick up nets at any camping place, Big 8, Sports 30. It should take us about an hour and 45 minutes or so to climb 9 miles, maybe 2 hours depending on how many breaks we take. And it took an hour or less going back down, depending on the speed. But we got to get back by 2 o'clock because George has got to take out the garbage so he doesn't to earn his brownie points, or he's in the doghouse. So we left at about 6 o'clock from Irvine area. It took us about an hour to get here. We took the took the 91 to Redland, then we took the 10 into Redland actually, then we took the 38, got off of the off the 10, we got off exit Orange Street for University, took the 38 for about 20 miles or whatever or so, and we parked at Angela's, whatever you want to call it, restaurant. That's the beginning of the trailhead. Now we're riding up and out, up and down actually, for 9 miles, 9 miles back. That's about 20 miles round trip. Wow, check out that view. Holy crap, look at that drop. Oh my goodness. Just to my left is a huge drop and a waterfall. This is awesome. Don't want to fall down there. Got a stream crossing right here, which is pretty cool. Our first stream crossing.
Yeah, if you want to take the lead, you and I could probably ride this shit. George can.
Some more bikes ahead
kidding.
Of us.
I'm just kidding. You guys, you're coming, you guys.
You could ride this shit.
Pretty cool. Let's go ride it. Kind of loose here. I love river crossings. As long as I don't get my feet wet. As long as it's not too cold. Stepping into a river crossing in the dead of winter out here. Whoa, check out this. Just to my left is a huge drop off. So I'm gonna walk. Don't wanna fall down there. I'll give you a little view real quick. What it looks like. Check it out. Okay, here we go. Do not want to fall down there. Okay, back on the saddle. I'm filming from my iPhone 4, attached with my do-it-yourself video mount on the front of my bike, on the front of the stem, whatever you want to call it, head. I also have an auxiliary battery, which gives me pretty much unlimited time to record. What's up, boys? Woo-hoo. Little Shelly right here. No problem. Pretty much been going downhill on this sheer cliff to the left for quite a while. Not much pedaling. It's obvious if we're heading down, we've got to climb out of this eventually, I'm assuming. But that's okay. I'm a climber. Wonder what's happening with the last stage of the Tour de France. Bradley Wiggins is ahead in front of Froome, his Skype teammate, who's in second place right now by 2 minutes and I think 20 seconds. Froome's been pretty strong. He's actually stronger than Wiggins, but he's here to help Wiggins win the tour. Otherwise, if he was selfish, he would probably take it himself, or could have easily. The time trial has probably just ended in France. It's about 8:30 right now, so it's probably ended. Wiggins probably won that. Froome's probably came in second, or close to second. So it looks like Bradley Wiggins should win this tour this year.
more screen passes here.
Big pine cones here, off to my left and right. Looking good. I'm keeping Tooch in line. Nice that there are trees out here at least, otherwise it'd probably be about 85. Feels like a nice comfortable 75 right now or so, which is perfect. What's up, boys?
Hey, how you doing, Kato?
Who's that? Steve, photographer? Hey, what's up, Steve? What's up, dude?
Well,
today we should, you're riding on the geo ladders?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't put it together because I saw your thing and I looked at it. I didn't realize it was today.
I didn't log this. I didn't know until last night for sure what we were doing.
Oh, really? So you parked at the Angie's whatever thing?
We at Lock 11.
Oh, where's
that? It's a conference center down at the bottom. Oh.
So are you guys just starting or just done?
No, we're just starting.
Just starting?
Okay. Yeah.
Which way are you heading?
Yeah.
That way?
Which way are we heading? Heading this way.
Why don't you guys come with us?
Some company?
You got some good strong riders too.
Check this out.
That's my boy Steve right here.
He's burning film.
If you need a photographer, that's the man right there. Steve. Steve Lapushki or something.
I can't even say it.
My man can't even say it.
Opa blah blah.
Yeah, that's him.
We saw a bear down here.
Oh really?
2 weeks ago.
Cool.
In the tree, like within 10 feet. Like one of the trees kind of hanging over the road a little bit.
Cool.
Yeah. Okay. Really, really, really fun.
Sounds good.
Yeah,
what's your speed you're going to be? We got to be back by 12 o'clock to back up there. Do you think you'll make it by 12? Or do you want to?
Don't know.
Don't know? Okay.
Don't know. You guys can go.
Okay, sounds good.
I don't worry about it.
Okay, perfect. Okay, we got to catch up again another day, okay?
All right, have fun.
Okay, boss. See you later.
All right, enjoy.
Yep. Sorry, guys. Okay.
How many you got?
Daniel's
none.
Zero children.
Zero? What's that all about? No wonder
you're
mad.
My employees, they're my children.
I could definitely do that.
Worse.
That was just.
That's you.
That's better than that, Herky Creek.
That was
yes.
Nice.
Yeah.
You know, I was thinking Herky Creek when you did that.
I'm sort of Herky Creek style. It is sort of Herky Creeky, but it's more woodsy, don't you think? It's more
woodsy and just.
Kato, who are those guys?
That's Steve Lapushki. He's a photographer, and he rides here, I guess, every so often. He normally rides about 5:30 in the morning, but I can't make it out that early.
Is he an Irvine guy?
Yeah, somewhere around Irvine. He likes to do a Black Star Motorway on Fridays and in the morning, some other times, 5:30 in the morning.
What's his last name?
Like really, Lapushki or something, Labuski.
You know the gal that did the pictures for the Coley Cup, the Japanese gal? She did a great job.
I don't know which one she is.
I didn't see him. Did you see the photos? Yeah, there was a link on a SoCal Pro or something.
I like George.
She did. She came up to my jersey and she goes, I remember you from the Over the Hump. And I go, how do you remember? She goes, yeah, your jersey.
I remember you from the hump.
He said, I don't think we humped.
You.
I don't think we humped. Yeah, you over the hump with me.
Oh, okay.
Very nice, very nice.
But anyways, she took some great snaps. I was kind of.
Where was she on the course, George?
I don't know.
Five-hour energy. Energy for 5 hours.
Really?
This is actually the first time I'm taking the five-hour energy. I'm going to test it out, try it out. Whoa, that's powerful. Oh, my goodness. Super powerful. Let's take a little swig. Off again. We're back on the fire trail, fire road, going down. This is where we parked, actually. We went down this road from the Angela's restaurant so we can get a little extra ride before Daniel got here. So we rode down here, parked our car somewhere down near the bottom, and we rode up. We went to Angelo's, whatever you want to call it, Angelina's. Took the single trail down, and now we're back here again, heading back to the car. Then we're going to continue from here onto the Santa Ana River Trail. And continue on. We've probably done about 2 miles or so. We still have another 7 more miles or so to go. And then we'll turn around. We're hoping to be back by 12 o'clock, get some lunch, and try to be back at Georgie's house by 2 o'clock. So we're going to be moving back there with my boys, Steve, ridden with him a couple times. Didn't realize he was coming out here today. Otherwise, I would have tried to hook up with him, tell him to meet us. Meet up. But we did actually, but he's hanging out with his buddy still. Looks like he's going to be doing the same exact river trail as us. So we'll see if he can catch up to us. But we won't be taking too many breaks because we got to get back by 12 o'clock to the back to our cars. It's actually a really nice fire road because it's about a 5 or 6% grade, which is really, really a nice climb. Not that hard, and it's very flat. So this is the type of trail that I like to ride on for time. Because I can crank up it really fast. Here we go, onto the trail. This is the Santa Ana River Trail continuation. Come on, Tush! George calls him Tooch. I call him Tush. Tight Tush. Slow down a bit for Tooch. George, slow down 1 mile per hour. Another trail crossing, water crossing. There we go. It's nice to see water up here. which is a rarity in California. My boy Steve back there said he was here 2 weeks ago, saw a black bear. That's pretty cool, that there's still black bears up here. I didn't think they were. I know a long time ago, when the first settlers were out here, maybe about the turn of the century, there were grizzlies out here. But of course, man is destructive, hunted them all to extinction, except for places like Alaska and way up there in Canada. There's still black bears here. There's the sun. It's about 80 something out here in the sun. In the shade, it's about 80 to 75, 78. Come on, Tooch! I mean, Tush! Catch up to these boys. I like it. I like it, Georgie. Looks like we're moving pretty nicely. It's a perfect pace. Just still on our tail.
Sorry.
You like Daniel? You like it?
I love it, man.
Okay.
Awesome.
Nice to have trees once in a while, right?
Yep.
where we ride in Irvine, there's like no trees. So you're pretty much exposed the whole time. So I used to get really suntan on my arms, my neck, and my legs. So this year, I started taking off my shirt so I can even out my tan. So now I look a little better. Haha! Boy, I'm not in the video camera. They can't see me. No, after 15 years, I don't even get a glance.
Well, you gotta work, still gotta work for it, man. You gotta feed it.
I don't know about that.
Well,
maybe
not.
Tooch! Yep. Okay, there's another trail over to the left over there.
Dead ends.
Oh, that just dead ends, okay?
Yeah. We tried it once. Didn't go very far. It wasn't worth it.
Okay, that's the Singl River Trail still sign. Okay. So there was a trail that went straight there. That's illegal. We went on the Singl Trail to the left. Okay, downhill Singl Trail. This is it. This is what I've been waiting for again. Nice, Pumbaa! Left of us is a. Oh, I love it. This is the best so far. Beach doing the same old trails in Irvine. Oh, there's some water right there to the left. We're gonna cross some water over here. Okay, we're gonna do a river crossing right here. It's our second river crossing. This one's a little bigger than the other one. Let's check it out. There's the river crossing right there.
I think it is wide rideable, George, seriously. We got you guys up here on the pond. What do you think, Dan? You think that's rideable?
Oh, yeah. Depends on the rider.
George, is that rideable, seriously?
There's the trail that they're going to cross over on the wood. Check it out. Looks like they're gonna take some video, some pictures. Oops.
He's going to drag me down.
this thing's heavy. Oh my goodness.
Hey, boy. Pace okay?
Yep.
I'm just trying to keep it even. And then press the nerve. Come on, dude. Go, come on.
Alright.
We didn't go to bed. You're so psyched.
Look, I just do that thing all night.
There's the river crossing right there.
So we went, we got the deal now. So my son's working at the Island Hotel in Newport as a pool attendant.
Oh, I didn't know that.
So they have, every Friday night they have a happy hour, and they have these mojitos made with acai berry.
Oh, yeah.
Which are fantastic, by the way. And tacos, like a Mexican truck taco.
At the Island Hotel?
It was fantastic. We hung out there for like 2 hours last night. Mojitos, triple tacos.
That happy hour?
Yeah.
Wow.
It was great. Mojitos and I just don't agree.
Where's that?
At the Island Hotel, right back down.
Thumb.
Tattoo. Wow.
My gum.
5 second rule.
Hey, your monitor, Brian.
That's my boy, Daniel.
George, is it affordable?
Is it my good side there?
Yep.
Go, Kato.
You go.
Started, huh? This is Grandma's house. We're over the river and through the woods.
Got that clearing. It looks like we're out of the woods in the clearing. Let's get that view straight ahead. Awesome. Nice. that view right there. Nice. Okay, let's get back on the trail. Back in the woods again. Fall down there. If you've never ridden the SARTS before, after watching this video, you gotta come down here. Perfect. You got tree cover, the shade, you got single trail, downhill, climbs so far not too bad, beautiful views, and said there's some climbs right here. Let's shift down, here we go. The most enjoyable ride I've been on so far. Out of all my rides, normally they're climbing and climbing and climbing in the heat, the sun. Perfect. Single trail, trees, cooler, nice rolling. Single trails, not too much climbing. Perfect. I would definitely come back out here. Definitely recommend you to check it out. And you got some river crossings too. So if you're hot, you can jump in the water. There's black bears out here too. How cool is that? just on the other side of that ridge up ahead. That mound is Big Bear. Between here and that mound on Big Bear side is the valley. So we're on the back side, they say.
Oh, that's the back side of Big Bear, yeah.
Oh, actually, yeah, that's the back side of Big Bear. And there's a valley, then we're on the other side, which is this side here. Perfect. That's Tooch. Gotta love him. There you go. You can check out that view right there. Pretty nice. I don't know how high we are up in elevation, but you don't feel the elevation because maybe we're not at a higher elevation, or it's really not that hard riding these trails. It's mostly just rolling hills on a single track, so it's not really a hard, it's actually a very easy ride so far. You don't have to be a really good rider to do this at all. Beginner can actually do this ride. At least so far. I've never done the whole thing, so of course I'll see what the entire ride looks like. But as of right now, this is so far very enjoyable. Boss, you're going too slow.
get down to the door. In fact, I need to travel time. When I get down here,
there's some water down there to the left, down the ravine. That's my boy. Okay, it's opening up a little bit here. Guess this is where the bears hang out. Bear Meadow. Yep.
Fellas,
ought to just jump right across in wouldn't expect to see cactus back here. Okay. Okay, we're on the road somewhere.
know what George is. Oh. I got a buddy with a pair of the front big wheel.
How much?
$1,300 cash.
Is that a good deal?
No, this is $1,300, no tax, nothing.
What's he, what'd he put on his stick?
Riding on it? He worked for SRAM, and they came out with their own carbon fiber wheels. He's also a pro racer.
Oh, okay. Oh, that helps.
Yeah. So is he gets a sponsorship. And
how much has he been riding on?
Oh, they're brand new in the box.
Oh, really?
Wow. Yeah, these are sealed in the box.
Well, that's pretty good then.
Yeah.
Okay, so boys, we got the final pitch here.
Which is how far?
I think it's 2 or 3 miles.
I can't remember.
Yeah, we're at 14 something.
And that's the whole.
No,
that's
no, we're 12.7. We do a total of 23.
That's okay. I just didn't know what it was.
I was cleaning my thing off with these water sprays.
We were watching America's Funniest Home Videos, and they were telling people to put water on their hand and go to, you know, people and take a video of them. Achoo.
Well, you know, we used to.
When you sprayed me, I thought, oh.
You know, I sprayed this thing with this. And just, you know what we used to do in college was you go into the stalls at like a public restroom, and you get a cup of water, and you stand on the toilet next to a guy that's sitting in the pot, and you pour the thing on the ground, and he goes, hey, you're missing.
Come on,
he thinks you're just peeing
on his shoes. It cost me a fortune. This bike came with horrible wheels. But
can you sprinkle it on his side of the stall?
Bike shot that I deal with. And he gave me a deal, but the retail was $2,700.
And when you do it, smile at him like you're gay.
The wheels?
Like that.
Yeah.
Those wheels are $2,700.
That's the retail on.
Holy shit.
So she can't do it for $19 out the door, but they're so freaking expensive.
That's incredible. So they got to be carbon fiber then.
I wish those Revolves would fit this bike, because this is... Why don't those Revolves are 142 plus? Like
no, they make them.
I know, but I didn't buy them.
These are, mine are 142.
She doesn't carry specialized, otherwise I would have bought the Revolves.
Yeah, because what you can do with Revolves is you can switch out to a regular.
Not if you buy the 142 plus.
Yeah, but they come in a regular.
Yeah, you can buy the regular.
Which I did. These
yours is not 142?
No.
What's 142? Oh, that's right, you have Santa Cruz. It's a wider space.
Mitch and I have.
With a through axle.
Oh, okay.
In the back.
Is that what you have?
No, I have 135. He has 135.
Whatever these. They are.
135.
Whoa.
That's standard.
26. These are all 29.
Yeah, I know. Believe me, I know.
Where did you get your bike? Where did you go with bike?
Two wheels, one pedal.
Which one?
The one in Mission Viejo. Are they any good?
They're awesome.
Well, there's one lady there, the owner. She's awesome. I mean, the kids work there okay. But it's a little more old school in terms of the bike shop. And she is, you know, even though she's a woman, she rides. I don't know, man, she rides out like every freaking day of the week. And she knows bikes, backwards and forwards. And she'll cut you a deal. And between her and Think ASG, I'm sponsored at Over the Hump. So they pay my entry fees, they give me a kit.
Do they really?
Yeah.
You're sponsored? See, we're right with a sponsored guy.
It has nothing to do with how good I am.
Well, you're pretty good.
Well, but it has nothing to do with, that's not what Think ASG is about.
Oh, yeah.
Their whole thing is pay it forward.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
I'll recommend you guys next year if you want to get on.
And they'll pay us?
Well, actually, you know what? Might even be able to get on the second half.
What did they give you?
Jersey, shorts, and entry fees for Over the Hump. We just had a party at Dave's house. He's the owner of Think ASG.
What is
Think
ASG?
Oh, yeah.
What is Think
ASG? It's an IT company. So they do computer networking and stuff.
Yeah.
And Soresby is not, he's not a Think ASG, he's a team guy.
He's Kawasaki, and Kawasaki uses Think ASG, and there's some other business relationship. So it's out and back?
Yeah.
Cool.
You know that fire road, though, that we saw with Kato's friends?
Uh-huh.
We're going to go up and then back to that fire road.
Nice.
And then you got to climb up the fire road. Our car's at the bottom. We cheated.
So we already climbed up that canyon.
Thank you. Yeah. He's the everything guy. Yeah. That guy fights the best of everything. Okay.
I know how it is.
I've been out for a while. I first started getting back to sleep a couple years ago. And he started kicking my ass like, stop riding.
Happened to me on the DNA.
Happened, right?
Kato.
Yep.
Let's go. Yeah.
Ahead. Okay. Thank you. out that view. Oh yeah. Yeah. This reminds me of the San Juan Trail now a little. How much further? Thank you. on, Daniel. Come on, boy. Come on. That's George. Nice job.
I couldn't let the rookie take me.
Well, how was that, gents?
That's awesome.
That's the shitty part going up. Just wait
till you. Oh, yeah. Okay, we just climbed about 9 miles. We're at the road IN-45 turnoff. And it looks like we're going to be turning around from here. We did all the Singl trail climbing up. We're basically done with our ride. Now it's actually retracing back and take the same Singl trail all the way back to the car, which is about 9 miles. So I'm going to sign off right now and we'll pick up again. See you guys soon. Hey guys, we're at the top of the SARTS. We just did a 9 mile ride up on the switchbacks. Now we're going to be going down, back to the car.
Yippee-ki-yay! Right, boys.
Let's go, boys. Get some Mike's lemonade on the way down. I mean, on the way home.
Yay.
Mike's lemonade.
This is a bargain table one I got from Rock and Road. Neither of these are too discarded.
Okay. Whoa. Go, Georgie.
Okay, I'm trying to make your cheese. Get that.
Okay, two cheese. Chichi boy. Heading back down to the car, 9 miles. Generally rolling down, but there are some climbs. This should be a nice road, trail, back home. This last 3 to 4 miles was a pretty decent climb. I mentioned that beginners could ride this. Yeah, but you gotta take it easy when you're a beginner going up here, because there are some climbs this last four plus miles. And there are a lot of cliffs over here, so you gotta be careful you don't fall off the cliff. Especially if you're tired. You're not focusing. Right over here to the right is a big cliff. There's a lot of these things. You gotta be careful. Don't want to fall off the cliff. Should pass a ski slow push on the way up. See how far we have to go down before we catch him on the way up. He's with his group of riders way back at the beginning of the start of the ride. Finally, I caught you, George. George is like a slave driver. Oh, shoot. Push me. What's up, boys? Yep, that's the guys I was talking to. Come on up, boys.
Yeah, baby.
Steve and crew.
Oh my God!
This is enjoyable. This is nice. After a nice climb. Yep. Thank you. What happened?
What?
Different.
How about that right there, boys?
Wow, look at that's that. Gorgeous.
That's insane.
That is cool.
You know, the colors are just wild.
It's out there right here.
See? Oh. Wait, I gotta take a picture of this.
That thing keeps coming off of that.
Hey, boys, go down to that turn up there.
Okay.
Wait, go down to that turn. I'm gonna get a picture of it.
A little more so you can get the background.
You gotta get up this picture.
There we go.
Page or something.
Jump!
Okay. Let me zoom it. Hold on.
Zoom
That's
it.
Amazing. Zoom it.
Nice.
You okay. Must have pulled it on the rock.
You guys can go and keep going.
You could have, but you could also have a stuck chain, up. Just a chain that's sticking.
No, it keeps sticking.
Okay, let's go. Who's that? Who's behind me? Daniel? Daniel! Boy. going down here, you got to really keep alert. There's some quick turns and some steep drop-offs, so you got to make sure you make the turn and slow down before you pull up the cliff. But you can't beat it. For a single trail going down. Yeah. The call of the wild man. Oh, nice single trail. Nice long descent. We had to climb all the way up this thing. And we were moving pretty quick climbing up here as well. We really didn't slow push it. We were chugging up here too. Now it's definitely worth it going down. It's a nice single trail. And we're in the woods, undercover. Shade, feels like it's about 75 because of the wind. It's probably about 80 here, but it's not even hot at all. Got a nice breeze, got some shade cover. Can't beat it. Check it out. This is nice. Wow, check out that view. I gotta stop here a second.
What's up, buddy?
Checking out the view.
Kato.
Right? So that's Big Bear's ridge right there?
Yeah, I'm not exactly sure if it's there versus there.
Let me just videotape a little bit. Okay, supposedly that's Big Bear Ridge. If you climb up on a mountain bike and you climb up in the mountains back there, that supposedly is the ridge. On the other side is the supposedly Big Bear. That's the valley. Here we go.
When you come around right there on the bear,
you snap
around
the pick.
We were just taking a look at the view.
Yep. Look at those little, right down this cabins up there.
Yeah.
That's gonna be kind of fun to buy one. 20. Two sets roll, baby.
Nine or something.
How was it?
It'd be fun to buy one of those for the group.
That'd be
like,
cool.
You know, 70 grand on at least the land.
Yeah. Haha. Sounds good. back on the road here. Not sure if this is the 38 or not. Cross over. Is this the 38?
No, this is the glass road.
What's it called?
Glass Road.
Yeah. Okay, well, this is the glass road, and right here is the sign for the continuation of the Santa Ana River Trail where we came out.
But you know what? They say the more expensive tram stuff is a lot more little.
You know, that was my thing on this bike.
Is that okay,
when
man?
I got the path, this came in. This is just the standard stock issue cowboy. Mm-hmm. With XT, it goes in the next
GR
package.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going.
You're so lightweight, ain't you?
So we're at the lower elevation now. So eventually we're going to continue going down, I would assume. And then we got to climb back out again, back to the car. Say what?
Oh, nice.
You like that?
Yeah.
Like that?
Oh.
Yeah, right. Man, my front wheel is so heavy. You know when I do a jump, Daniel?
Yeah.
My front wheel is so heavy that I just drop straight down on my wheel. It's dangerous. I don't like to do a jump because it's so heavy up front. Plus, I'm leaning forward too. I got my handlebars stationed low. So I drop like a dead weight on my head if I'm not careful. Take a little dip. Don't want to get my camera wet.
Oh, come on.
No! Come on!
Oh.
Yeah! Daniel! You needed a dip anyway. Go take a dip over there, boys. Dip over there.
Oh, another
fish. I'll take a dip over here.
Righty.
This is awesome. You got 5 miles of climbing, boys. Have fun. That was the best. Uh-oh, hold on. What's this? What's this? Facebook. Get out of here. Okay.
Don't get cocky, Kato.
Is this all climbing out now?
Dude, I'm really glad you didn't get that camera wet.
I didn't want to get my camera wet. I made Daniel step in the water there. He needed a cool down anyway. He was hot on my trail. Gotta shake him a little bit. Stir him up. Oh no, he's on my tail again. I gotta give him another dip in the water again. To lose him.
Woo!
Whoa! Yeah! Awesome! When we go down, that means we gotta climb out. Uh-oh. Go ahead, drop the water bottle. This is the best trail I've ever been on, Daniel. How's it going, boss?
There's a big group.
Okay. Nobody yet. Daniel! Come on, Daniel!
Go, go, go.
Yeah! Whoa! Low down here! Whoa! Dad.
What happened?
I don't know. Come on. Come on. Come on. Does this mean we gotta start climbing now? Okay. Maybe. Hey guys, we got about three more coming up, okay? Hey guys,
go
right?
To the side. We have a group in front.
Oh, there's the group. Hey guys, got three people behind me.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
Yep.
him in time.
Oh, come on, I'm stuck.
What's that all about?
I don't know. Huh? Yeah. I want to go this speed unless we're late. This is a nice speed for me. So if you want to go faster, go ahead. Go kill yourself. I have no idea. I lost track of where I am. Oh, boulders. Rocks. I see someone in front of me. Oh, there they are. Okay, here we are. All the logs. Say what? I sniff them too. This is a long walk for those kids, right?
Yeah. Maybe it starts from the road.
Yeah.
We don't know where they started.
But still, my kids would be complaining.
You gotta help those kids up.
I know.
You.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Watch that right there. Yeah, that was kind of hairy. Yep. Turn. Coming up on a water crossing.
Kato, you can ride this.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind falling in either. Cool us down.
I want you.
Okay, I'm going to videotape you guys crossing it. Go ahead. Come on, Mitch.
I think you can ride.
Just when you go over it, lean your head to the left, to the right.
This part right here.
Oh, yeah, that's steep.
Your head bends in there. This is impressive. You're doing that the hard way.
Yeah.
I'm not going to ride this thing.
Go. Go. Ride. Come on, Daniel.
No, no.
Okay.
You got poison oak on the right there.
I do? Me? Or him?
You're going to have to go get some of that poison oak off stuff. You know, I'm not going to pay attention to this thing.
You gonna do it?
All right.
We'll climb out.
But no, don't check these guys. They're all screwing with you.
that? Yeah. So there's the road going up.
Hey, power lines! That means we're getting close to civilization.
We're back.
That was the Santa Ana River Trail.
Okay. And you're more than welcome and to go with us.
No,
I'd like to ride.
We're going to be going back to the car and kind of sad.
And make a right at the top.
Yeah, that was awesome.
I drove the back of the truck.
And you're going to ride it?
Yeah. Okay, guys, this is Kato signing out.
You guys are all riding it?
No.
Again, if you want to come to the Santa Ana River Trail, take the 91 to the 10. From the 10, you want to take Orange Street, which is follow 38. Just follow 38 signs. And stop at the whatever. And we'll see you guys later. Take care.